Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pause your Windows 10 updates for up to 35 days. Windows 10 updates don't always come at a great time. Whether you've got something you're working on where you don't want to risk your computer being updated to the latest version of Windows, or you just don't want to deal with the Windows Update notifications constantly, it's possible to pause Windows 10 updates for up to 35 days. However, be warned that before you can pause your Windows updates again, you'll have to install the most recent wave of critical updates. Now let's walk through the steps to pause Windows 10 updates. Step 1. Right-click the Windows icon on the left side of your taskbar to open a menu, and then click Settings in the menu. The Windows Settings screen appears. Step 2. Click Update and Security on the Windows Settings screen. The Update and Security screen appears. Step 3. Click Windows Update in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Windows Update screen appears on the right part of the screen. Step 4. Click Advanced Options on the Windows Update screen. The Advanced Options screen appears. Step 5. Scroll down to the Pause Update section and then click to open the drop-down menu beneath Pause Until. A list of dates appears, with the furthest date being 35 days out, which is the furthest out you can pause Windows updates for. Step 6. Click to select the date you want to pause updates through. Your updates will now be paused for your selected duration. Windows updates can only be paused for up to 35 days, at which time you'll be forced to install any outstanding critical system updates. Let me know what your favorite Windows feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.